Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Matthew 5, verse 25. Settle matters quickly with your adversary who is taking you to court. Do it while you are still with him on the way, or he may hand you over to the judge, and the judge may hand you over to the officer, and you may be thrown into prison. Often, friends, we are quick to point fingers at others that they are at fault, and that we are the victim. Then we want to settle it in court, believing that if we file cases against them, that we will win. But the Lord Jesus Christ is telling us today, no, that's not the route to go. Rather, settle it. Settle it with your adversary. You know why? Because in the end, the judge might find you as the one that is the offender. You might be thrown into prison yourself because you have overestimated yourself. Friends, even the book of Proverbs tells us that the first to present his case might seem right until somebody else come along and dispute him or cross-examine him. So, it's better then not to file a case against them, but to forgive them, to settle it. Amen. Have a good conversation. Present your case. And if you think that they have abused you, then just present your case. And maybe they can settle it with you, rather than settling it in court. And you might find yourself in a bend later on, because you might be found at fault by the judge. See, you just don't know how things will happen in the court. So, better make friends with your enemies. Amen. Don't bring them to court. Rather, have a discussion with them. Because after this, they might be your friend. They might turn out to be a help to you. See, if you think that they abuse today, maybe tomorrow they will be helping you. So, that's what Jesus was teaching us today, friends. So again, if you are thinking of fighting back, taking your enemies to court, think again, or you might find yourself in the jail rather than your enemies being put in jail, because it might turn out, friends, that you are at fault, that they are the victim rather than you are the victim. So why don't you reconsider? So if this is your situation today, again, search your heart. It's better to forgive than to take matters into your own hands. Right? It's better to love them rather than to hate them and take vengeance yourself. Why don't you just entrust the case into the Lord, into the Lord's hand, and let him settle it, right? So friends, this is an encouragement for us today, because often we find ourselves in a situation where we are grieving because we thought that somebody has abused us. And the only way to settle it is to go to court, that our enemies might be put to jail. Well, think again. That's not the only route, friends. That's not the best one. The best approach is to entrust your case into the hands of God. Amen. So, why don't you settle it now? If you have one, an enemy now, that you think that had abused you, and you are thinking of fighting against, well, settle it now. Go and discuss it before it's too late. Amen. So, friends, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up his countenance on you and give you his peace. God bless. See you again next time.